In 2013, the Filipino-owned and operated Kazuyo was on top of LA's sushi game. But in an effort to spend more family time, the Kabangbang family closed shop. Until now. Their specialty rolls are now back rolling on this food truck as Kazuyo by Chef Joe.
More smaller, more, actually more complicated, but it's fun.
Despite the pandemic, the family believes there's no stopping this new food truck.
We see positivity in every situation, and like what happened right now, it's COVID, but there's some possibilities like this, business. A lot of businesses are going down, but us, we're booming, and we're so happy for the warm welcome of everyone. Why we need a restaurant when we cannot let people in because of the COVID? So he thought about why not just for to-go or delivery or pickup, you know? It's mobile, we can go anywhere.
The award-winning concoctions are still there, mixed in with some new inventions like sushi on a stick. Their kids are now not only grown up, their daughter Ava is now part of the staff.
Our baby 7 years ago is now the cashier. So she helped us out big time.
I only remember like me sitting at the cash register and just watching them.
What's it like to actually be working the truck now?
It's really weird.
Their road back to success didn't take long. In just a few weeks of soft openings, they've been a hit with the locals, where lines have been forming throughout Santa Clarita.
Probably won't use chopsticks the same way ever again. It's almost like eating a corn dog, but it's sushi this time. And so with a great following already in its first few weeks, hopefully Kazuyo will stick around for good this time. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Santa Clarita, California.